Welcome back, artists. Let me show you how to draw a great blue heron. I'm going to use my pen, but you use a pencil so that you can erase the lines you don't want at the end of it all. First, start with an oval body like this. Now add the wings and tail like this. Now add the long legs and make sure the legs are as long as the body is. Now add the neck. Come off the front of the bird, not the top. There's a crook in the neck, so do it like this in two stages. There's the first part. There's the second. Now make the football-shaped head. Add a long beak. Remember a round eye. Remember the black stripe across the top of the head. Remember the feathers that come off the top of the head too. Remember also the feathers that come off the base of the neck and the body. Add the dark patch under the front of the wing. Add shading to make it look three-dimensional and put in a background. Strengthen the lines you like best too. And there we are, our great blue heron. Please give me a thumbs up, please subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.